supermajority, it would pass without Republican participation or votes?
Well, it doesn't need a supermajority, it just needs 16. It's not, that was pretty much decided last time. I do believe we'll have the votes for it. I don't know that we'll have unanimous vote. We have a very diverse caucus, and that's a very positive thing for us. We do have rural voices in our caucus, we have conservative voices in our caucus. And so I wouldn't want to speak for all my caucus members, but I do believe we have the votes.
Speaking of your caucus,